All right, guys, it's Hank back with another episode. Here we are at University Point, and we're going to try and drop a few cents. If I can find any. Okay. Kind of looking for maybe a back entrance. The sensor highly accurate. You can even take out a couple of their limbs and they're still going to be able to fight you. They're probably the most perceptive of the enemies. Should have. Let me see, 50. That was two bursts, so 54 rounds remaining in the magazine. Doing this in daylight is not exactly my idea of fun.
The living are the spoils.
Mm.
Jack's note. Let's see what that says here. Oh god, the Institute's here. They had to figure out where the data is, but it's too late. University mail relay. Okay, lab time. Took me forever, what you meant about his birthday. Dean Patterson should have a dinner. Okay, whatever. Got you now, you snake. Reach me that you and she disappear for hours in the safe. You don't tell me what the construction was. More politics, more secrecy, special research. Okay, Colonel Rosemont. Alright. Special clearances. Special research. For the army. Okay. Energy research. Okay. Wavelength phenomenon, plasmonic excitations, optimized circuitry. I don't see anything particularly noteworthy there, other than a safe. Come on, don't bug out on me here. You can do it.
Hey.
What you got?
Head over there.
Bingo.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Sensors, nothing more.
Hey, wait there.
Gotcha. I'll keep an eye out.
Let's get a pulse mine under there.
Hey, come on.
I can do that. You better. Not long now.
Kind of wasted a couple of pulse grenades, but in my mind, not having to deal with the synth directly, it's worth it. Especially since I'm getting warmed up again after a little time off. One thing I really like about Hancock is he is awesome accurate. Okay.
I wouldn't drink any of this.
So what in the hell was that tension oh, here we go. Makeshift bomb. Accept the grant money, do the research. Okay. Student credit unions, that's probably where the safe is. Alright, it's a secret research project.
Got it.
right for the taking.
Maybe use that to cook a Marlark egg omelet. Trying to get a feel for the layout. So maybe I can make my life a little easier later.
Hell yeah.
All right. Right, Mom's birthday. Dad and I left flowers on the grave. Place my second hard disk. Okay. Research about reactor efficiency. Awesome. Oh shit. Okay, so this might have been a settlement. Alright, Institute hadn't shown up in a long time. Any idea what you've done? Dumb brats. Think just because they haven't attacked anyone in years, Institute's gonna come kill us all. Play this holotape.
Okay. First, I want to say I'm sorry, Dad. I knew I was onto something big and thought I'd see what a traitor would pay if I found it. I had no idea that the Institute would be after any of this. And now the whole town is in trouble. I know you told me not to worry. But I just know that the town is going to vote to throw us out, or worse. I wasn't lying when I said I didn't have the data, despite what Mr. Owens and his cronies think. That's why I have to go back in. I know the key is in there. I just need to put the pieces together. It's something with that professor. If I can find it, maybe I can give the Institute what they want. And they'll just leave us alone.
Thinking about Scrounger. I think I'm gonna take that last rank in heavy gunner, maybe. I mean, that's really awesome, even that third rank there, so. Alright, let's get that toughness up. Truth be told, I really don't need any more Mirelurk eggs.
That's it.
I mean, once you get them cooked down, though, they're pretty valuable.
wheat.
Frankly, I don't want to come out anywhere in University Point where the sense could potentially be like right in my face. Still not understanding what this is all about except for that secret research project. So let's just go out the front door here. Ouch. Check my HUD here. It's not too bad. I'm amazed I don't see any more enemies around, quite frankly. There we go. NPC in effect, these sons of bitches can flank me. Make sure these are not friendlies. Oh hell no, they're not friendlies. the other one's down. And good night. I'm gonna turn these optics off before I start feeling like a cheese dick. Fairly certain I saw something in there, though.
What?
Fuck. Sounded like humans or raiders or something. Thank you. That was pretty fun, though. Pretty intense, very fun. Love Stalkers. With PANPC and the Children of Adam overhaul. With their better equipment. It's a whole lot of fun. Let me get back up in this building here.
The youngsters may think the Institute is just a ghost story, but I know you're old enough to remember the attacks. I know you feel for the girl, but she brought the trouble down on us. She and her father need to answer for it. If we give the Institute what they want, or just give them the girl even, maybe they'll leave us alone.
What an asshole. Yeah, right, I doubt that's the Institute style. Not from what I've seen from these motherfuckers.
Yes.
Yeah, no shit. Got you now, you fucker. Chosen of Adam can be really dangerous to me because, even though I've got a little rad resistant stuff, I'm not, like, you know, fully equipped to deal with that. And I'm fairly certain I heard another human voice I haven't dealt with yet. Try and keep the high ground. It's tactically important.
If anyone could find a use for that.
I'll fill it full of dirty water there, Hancock.
feel like a sitting duck out here. Can we find some cover?
I can figure out where that fucking enemy is, sure.
What was...
Something. Something must have moved.
Like, how in the fuck am I still in combat? Where is this son of a bitch? Town council logs. Blah blah blah. Visitor. Valuable pre-war tech. Couple of... Giving up our kids. Yep, heard about that one. Alright.
Real crazy?
As head of the town council, I call this meeting to order. In attendance this evening, we have Perry Owens, Gerald Spencer, Sylvia Cooper, and myself, Bert Strickland, as acting council head.
Bert, what is all this about? I've got wheat that needs bringing in.
Yesterday, I received a very disturbing visitor. I managed to record part of the conversation. It's probably best if you all hear it.
I don't see anything about that in my records. What was it you said you wanted again?
Don't toy with me. We know a girl here found some pre-war
hey, this is like kill
energy research, and you're gonna give it to us.
I really have no idea what data you think we have. We're just farmers and fishers. I'd be happy to ask around for you. Please, just lower the gun.
Look. I'm a reasonable man, but the Institute wants that data. You got 2 days to get it for me, and then we do this the hard way.
Oh God, Jacqueline.
What has your daughter done, Gerald?
She's been saying that she was close to finding something in those old terminals she fixes up. But I don't think she actually found anything.
Bullshit! Now, I overheard her talking to that trader last week. Something about getting 10 times the price for something if she sold it in Diamond City.
Look, just let me talk to her. See if she actually has this data or not.
Pete, sit down. We all need to remain calm about this. I need you all to keep this to yourselves for now. The last thing we need is to start a panic.
All right. My spidey senses are tingling, but that's it. Can't figure out where this last target is. Hiding. I need that workbench. Fuck it.
Got it.
The more I fuck around with it, though, the closer I get to having more stalkers on my ass.
That run with me don't live out the day. I'm impressed.
Bloodstain.
bad setup.
Put a live save temp save here.
That's it. Got it.
This must be the secret research lab. Let me clear it first.
Jack of all trades, aren't you?
Rapid, in my opinion, is probably one of the best legendaries you can have. Containment problems. Progress on the project's been slow so far. Curtis brought up the idea of giving us unrestricted access to the lab. Trouble in containing the plasmon scattering from the electron beam. Okay. Progress has improved now that Curtis and I have full access to the lab. Okay. Curtis and I were early in Saturday. Heard explosions going off. Okay. Oh, okay. They got stuck in the lab as the place got nuked. Nah, they died, but. Like they finished the project.
Yes.
All right, unlimited mag size. So if I make this bitch automatic and put some something decent on it, maybe like cryo or incendiary or plasma. Should have something very workable.
Bet this stuff was worth some decent caps at some point.
That and equip a couple of materials. Oh, I can't put Never Ending and Plasma on it. That's kind of stupid. Alright. Go with exceptional recoil. We'll play with it for a little bit. Maybe put a scope on it too. Work.
place like this will give a Deathclaw nightmares.
I don't think I have any armor to strip. Check.
Not a great tactical position, Napoleon.
Nope. Let me check, make sure I don't have any need to cook down real quick. Think I'm gonna hold on to that razor grain, it's only 1/10 of a pound. Compared to my 7.62 millimeter, this one ain't much, but it's something. Alright, let's think this out here now that we got a new weapon and keep checking my objectives here. Still trying to work my way towards the railroad at Old North Church. So I'm just gonna continue to make my way up here, keep making my way up here, the Eastern Shore. Do a live save, temp save. I don't know quite how much I'm running on time right now. It's got to be getting close to an hour, so I'm going to leave it right here. It looks like a good place to stop. It's been Hank. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.